Have you ever been told not to play with fire? I have. Here, I'm lighting a fire. Fire. It can be a blessing. It can be dangerous. And that is how it is in our lives. The Holy Bible, the Word of God, says something comparable to fire. Let me read that for you. In the book of James, chapter 3, verse 6, the tongue is a fire. It can poison the body and destroy a life. Is my tongue destroying lives? Or is my tongue bringing healing and comfort to people? My tongue control all depends upon another control called self-control. So if I cannot control my tongue, it is clear evidence that I don't have self-control. So how do I get self-control? Fairly simple. Self-control is a benefit of God control. When I ask God to control my life, self-control is a clear benefit. And when I have self-control in my life, my tongue is controlled. See the connection? Tongue control to self-control to God control. Then our tongues become agents of healing and comfort to people. I wish your tongue and my tongue always heals and never destroys. For Breakthrough Today, I'm Jabba Moses.